What's up, guys? Oh, wait, a commentary. I gotta say something funny. Hold on. What's up, guys? Weed here. So if you haven't already noticed, there's been what people are calling a YouTube purge. Basically, a lot of channels lost quite a bit of subscribers. So at first, people thought it was probably just YouTube cleaning out the inactive subs or spam bots, stuff like that. But then, on Team YouTube's Twitter page, they wrote, "We know many creators are seeing a loss in YouTube subs. We are looking into it and will be sure to share more when we know more." When I read this, I thought it was really strange because a company this big should probably understand and know exactly what's going on with their own website. YouTube then tweeted out something that brought me to the YouTube help, where they say something pretty important right here, saying, "We recently discovered a bug that prevented changes in subscriber counts from being accurately displayed publicly on the creators' channels." They then follow this by saying, "The bug has now been fixed, public subscriber counts have been corrected, and the bug did not affect any of the subscriber counts reflected on the YouTube analytics." Now I'm gonna stop reading things online because that's not really my territory. That's more for the news channels. I'll leave it to the experts. My favorite one being Daniel Keem, currently being killed by basically everyone on the internet. Now aside from Keemstar, a living meme who appears in like all of my videos. You know, Keemstar, actually you deserve the monetization on this channel. You basically own this channel at this point. There's probably been more Keemstar than me on my own channel. But anyways guys, because of the YouTube purge, I decided to go out to the community, interview people, and ask them what they thought of the YouTube purge. Now, when I say some people, I really just mean one person. I have no friends, my channel's so small, no one cares, mate. Here's the interview.
Here we have a YouTuber. Sir, would you care to tell us your name and problem?
My name is Sarakotaco. I lost 10 subscribers. It's a huge deal. YouTube, it's breaking, guys. It's breaking. Like, I barely get 10 subscribers a day. I get like 1 or 2 or none. Like, how am I supposed to grow if I'm losing 10 subscribers? Like, come on, YouTube, what are you guys doing?
I see.
This is a huge deal, but, like, it's horrible, but, like, it happened to everyone, so kind of sucks, but it's not that big of a deal. It's not that big of a deal because it happened to everyone. Like, look at PewDiePie. He lost 500,000 subscribers. 500,000. That's a lot of subscribers. That's more than I could dream of.
Actually, sir, he lost over 600,000 subscribers.
He lost 600,000? Oh my god!
Well, folks, I think you heard it here today.
We're all gonna die!
The purge has to come to an end.
Duty to help protect her.
Here they come.
Purge again.